Hello everybody, my name is Matthew and welcome back to The Way of Life, Definitive Edition. Today we're on the nuclear bomb. We are almost done this. We have three more after today. So, yay. And then whatever comes next will be probably different videos if there's anything else. What? Nope, bye-bye. Nope. Okay, we'll go away. As always, we're starting with the kid. Yay. I don't want to get up and go to school. I'm bored in there and there's too many things to learn. Sounds about right. Go home and do my homework. My parents just have to see it from here. What the heck? I'm actually getting into town. Those plans are going to damage my city. Why are those bad people doing this? What have we done wrong? Ah! Boom! There only seem to be two options there. 90 days have passed now. All those people left and didn't come back. Have they abandoned us? This lady isn't doing so well. She needs water. And I don't want her to suffer. Building seems to be right there. For what to what they do to get here. Okay, so the other one I think has been killed in the bombing. And next one's getting captured and the other one is escaping. Okay. Let's go. I think I'll do the easy one. You're cold, why is everything wet? I just want to go to school, learn lots of things, play free with my friends. Can I die? Yeah, so now I need to actually survive. Okay, here we go. this is a hard game to master. Oh, well. Cool. Okay, now let's go. Now I have to do that sneak. I know where the water is, now I have to find a way out. And I can't jump. Machine CPU's reacting to him with a material. I need to get him. Fuck. Okay, oh crap. Oh no, it killed me. Wait, whoa, where am I? Okay. Dang it. Oh, I have to do all that again. No. Okay, I'll be right back. Especially the stuff that's supposed to be like low light. Lady, save me. wish there was like a checkpoint at like that night scene. Because that was a pain. No grabbing your shit. Oh, didn't mean to do that. okay. I got this. I'm going to stop right about there. Yay! I start seeing the, it's all cold, and I'm like, oh no! Yeah, I did it. Yay! Okay, so now the adult. Time to adult, everyone. I always try to find the perfect person. She deserves to have my most return this late. Why can't I run? Hold on. I'll be right back. That was one of my roommates, don't worry about it. Okay. there, back to the bottom. So killing someone is different. I get it. Okay, let's go. Why is it so hot all of a sudden? It's so cold this morning. Because I know there's going to be a lot of quick time events, I better go over here. S. Why did it move down? Can't rest. Leave me alone. Okay, so protect your family. But the other one is to save people. Okay. SSS. I'll help her after. Hello? Sorry, I'm back. Wasn't expecting a phone call. Glad there's no timer. DD. Hold on, there's one, two more? I can do two. Here's a certain wire. Why can't we live? But this is not. We live in terror. Yeah, I did it. Okay. Now, next one. That took way too long. Okay. Old man time. The old man ones tend to be easier. Full energy. I'm coming. Hold on, Gabe, I'm coming. I'm not as young as I used to be. I'm definitely older than I was. Why didn't the gate be like here? Relax, kid. Holy, you're worse than me. What? Oh no, Thanos snapped. Finally, I'm more scared when I'm in the helicopter. Any control in the city? My. I can run as the grandpa? I have a gun. Will I be allowed to shoot my gun? That's about it. Actually, I want to try swim. Oh, it won't let me. Okay. Double dope. One of them must be failure. So I'm not going to fail on yet. I'm going to just go do the other one where I kill the kid again. No! Oh, cool. Puta! Okay, here we go. Sir, yes, sir. I have to go through all this again. Because I can't run. Oh, I'm picking him up from school. What are you doing? Stop now. Couldn't help myself. So I might fail accidentally, and that will be fine, but these ones are a lot easier than the helping people get. That was just us the whole time. If I were the world's over and I fought to follow all orders of Fulton, I even killed that boy. I mean, I've been repeated, this is a similar shift, made the world a better place. But did you kill someone for that? Death only brings death. Pain brings pain. Sorrow, sorrow. But happiness is the remedy for it all. I get it, kid. You want me to go faster? Time to fail. Okay. Oh, so there is, failing isn't the other option then. I bet you the, because one is child's life is the value of life. The other one is valor. Honor. Bet you if I just waited out the last one's pacifism. I don't want to kill. I'm not touching it. Tears, choosing for not killing a boy. Did I do the right thing? Where's the this thing, I think. Yeah. Bomb. Nice. This was the kid, so it was a gun, plane. It was gun, jail cells, and metal. This was, it's just fallen people, debris, police hat. Well, guys, that was, I think I'm going to have to call that one war. I'm pretty sure that was the war branch. Guys, if you like this video, click like, comment down below what you want to see next, subscribe if you haven't already, and make sure you hit that notification bell because subscriptions don't just do it anymore. I'm Matthew Marthaler, and until next time. Bye-bye.